Decision making. As a coach, I'm not here to say you're wrong. I'm not here to say you're right. I am here to stimulate your thinking about what you do. But in my opinion, since in what I've talked about so far and the evidence-based ideas that are supported by research, perception and decisions happen before skill execution. But as coaches, we spend so much time on skill and arguably not enough time on decision-making.